declares that death and life is in the power of the tongue. And tonight we're going to make declarations over our house, over our family, over our children, over our city. We're going to declare what the word of the Lord says, because I believe that this year is a year of favor over your life, over your house. So look at your neighbor and come on, say this:
My house is blessed.
My family is blessed.
My health is blessed.
And my wealth is blessed. Come on, declare it.
My church is blessed.
My city is blessed.
My nation is blessed.
For my God is blessed.
My house is blessed.
My family is blessed.
My health is blessed.
My family is blessed.
My health is blessed.
And my will
is blessed.
My church is blessed. And
my city is blessed.
My nation is blessed.
For my God is blessed.
My house is blessed.
My health is blessed.
My health is blessed.
And
my will is blessed.
My church is blessed.
And my city is blessed.
My nation is blessed.
For my God is blessed.
My house is blessed. My family is blessed.
My health is blessed.